What's going on YouTube? Today's we're going to be covering, by popular demand, very famous look called Bleach Bypass, and I'm going to show you exactly how to achieve it inside DaVinci Resolve. Now, if you're new, please subscribe to my channel, hit like, and click notification bell, because YouTube really been squeezing me lately and no longer showing my videos in suggested. So every like and share helps a lot. Here we're working with the Blackmagic Pocket 4K camera that I've shot at Bombay Beach in California by the Salton Sea. And we're gonna be turning this into Bleach Bypass. Now, if you don't know what the Bleach Bypass looks like, it's a very famous look you can find in quite few westerns. Also, the Terminator Salvation is very notorious for this kind of color grading, so I'm gonna demonstrate it right now. In a first note, I prefer to keep it intact, that way just in case you may need to do noise reduction, but we're gonna click Alt S, we're gonna create a new note, and this note I'm gonna call Balance. And in this note, all we're gonna do, I'm gonna add a little bit saturation, okay? And with the offset, I'm just gonna give it a little bit decent picture. Always make sure that you have a nice Rec 709 before you're doing any kind of bleach bypassing down the pipeline. So I'm gonna click Alt S again, and this is where magic starts, and there is two ways of doing it. There is a simple way, and then there's a more complex way. The simple way is very straightforward, to turn saturation all the way down, okay? So that's number one. That's a very simple way. Now I'm gonna go to default settings again. So remember, saturation to zero. That's a very simple way. The more complex way of doing this is to go into RGB channels manually, click monochrome, and now you have a control over each channel individually. Now be careful with that, because if you crank it too much or too little, you may introduce a lot of artifacts. Okay? So whatever you decide to do, simple way, just reduce saturation down, or this way, it's up to you, depending how professional you want to do it, but that's one of the very first steps. Now, I'm gonna call this BW, black and white. Now, here's the trick. We're gonna click Alt L. We're gonna convert everything to a layer node, and nothing happens. Well, the secret is actually in this mixer. We're gonna right click, composite mode, and we're gonna select soft light. And now that we're selected soft light, now we achieved bleach bypass look. Now, if you don't wanna have this sort of classic dual kind of look, you can go back into this node, okay? In the offset or gain, whatever exactly wanna adjust, and you can add a little bit character to it, like a little bit green like that, like in a Terminator Salvation, or you want to make it a little bit warmer. Let's say you want to, you know, pretend like we're on Mars or something. That's up to you, but this is how you do it. So let me group all that together, create compound node, and before and after. And this is how you achieve bleach bypass look. Be sure to check out my latest LUTs for Blackmagic Pocket Camera, 4K, 6K, also Ursa. It's a fantastic LUT. Also, I just released False Color LUT. Check that out too. All the links in the description below of all the LUTs and gear that I use in filming.